Dear beloved, today's Bible reading is taken from Zechariah 2:8. For whoever touches you touches the apple of his eye. So, my dear friends, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Trouble may come, sickness may form, people may do you wrong, but don't worry. Just remember the promise of God which says, whoever touches you touches the apple of his eyes. He will always cause you to triumph. He said, when the enemy comes against you one way, he will defeat them and cause them to flee in seven different ways. God will protect you in the shadow of his wings. Whenever you are hurt, the Spirit of God feels the pain. Remind yourself that you are the apple of his eye. This is not an assumption. This is what you are to him. Let's pray. Loving Father, thank you that you are always with us, even in the valley of darkness. From today onwards, I firmly cling on to you at all times. Transform my life and bless me with godly life. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.